The Watch the Eighth Chapter 42 is full of typos, which are intended to infer the multilinguistic aptitude of Trebitch as he finds himself in the Shanghai International Settlement during the 1932 invasion by the Japanese. And again, he embraces his new life, gravitates towards influential figures, and finds that despite the gathering of 10, 20 nations, he still can't sit still. So you can check that out on patreon.com. Andy Luke, thank you very much.